Okay. The league reached out to the nation through the news media. We had several speakers that were speaking all over the country, telling the story. And other people were constantly coming into Fayette County because they were reading about the horrible condition. And they were meeting people and getting direct stories. So that's how we got the message out.